to make sense of our senses. Number one, the sense of sight, which is a lot of fun depending on how you look at things.
Well, we see you, and we see me, and we see flowers, and we see trees. It's always the same, no matter what our size, we see with our eyes.
Oh, I see. We use our eyes to look at things.
With my eyes.
We see the ball.
With my eyes.
We see the bat.
With my eyes.
We see the dog.
With my eyes.
We see the cat.
With my eyes.
It's always the same, no matter what our size. We see with our eyes.
Okay, I hear what you're saying, but how do I hear what you're saying?
Well, your ears are allowing you to use your sense of sound. You know, I never get tired of doing that. We hear a knock.
With our ears.
We hear a ring.
With our ears.
We hear a horn.
With our ears.
We hear you sing.
La la la.
Let me say it once again so it's very clear. We hear with our ears.
We use our ears to hear the sounds that are all around us.
With our ears.
We hear a bell.
With our ears.
We hear a plane.
With our ears.
We hear a crash.
With our ears.
We hear a train.
With our ears.
Let me say it once again so it's very clear. We hear with our.
We hear with our.
We hear with our.